I think you can sum up some of the expectations for Charles as keeping it together, keeping together some semblance of the Commonwealth, the amicable Commonwealth that his mother cherished so much. The gestures to the Sussexes, Harry and Meghan, were very important during the week that was the run-up to the funeral. How those relationships may continue will be awfully important as the British public is scrutinizing this new king, looking for whether he can deal with his family, because if you can't deal with your family, how good are you at dealing with the family of nations that Britain has been representing for so long? The king has no political power, but how he exerts his soft power as a presence and as a neutral leader is going to be vitally important at the beginning of his reign as to how he's perceived for the rest of it.